Francisco Bay, house B39, early PM, can't remember what time. Got the waiting cab, stopped at the red light. Address I'm sure of, but it's not just right. It started straight off, coming here as hell. That's his first words, we asked what he meant. He said, where you from? We told him a lot. You take a holiday, is this what you want? So have a nice day. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Lie around all day, have a drink of cheese. Yourself and tourists, yeah, that's what I hate. You said we're going wrong, we've all become the same. We dress the same ways, only our accents change.
I'm Andy Mack. Yeah, it's been a 6-month challenge to lose 9 stone, which is a massive ask. He's been doing really well all the way along. There's not been any more holds. He's not had any finish run of it. He's not even had one coffee in 6 months. So this is the final weighing today, and we'll see how he's done. So I'm sat with Andy in my office now. Obviously we've achieved the goal. How are you feeling, Andy?
Fantastic, good. And it's a bit of a strange situation now that's actually done. It's like, ooh, like up in the air, but no, enjoying it every minute. Brilliant.
Fantastic, well done, mate.
Thank you.